When home is a place like Frisco, Texas, where cold temps and snow doesn't seem to exist, it's not uncommon to see grass fields like this one here at Toyota Stadium. However, it is uncommon territory for a team like Montana State. So it raises the question, how much can the surface of a field affect a player of the game? Well, let's ask the professional.
Our field is multi-purpose, so it's not as tall as a lot of grass fields are, so it plays very fast. So it can play fast like artificial turf, but it does have a lot, it's a lot more forgiving on your feet and your ankles.
Meet Tom Jones, head groundskeeper for Toyota Stadium. He's managed their field since its conception in 2004, but with over 30 years in the natural grass business, he's seen a field or two.
It's a little more forgiving, so when your cleat plants in the ground, it's not as likely to hold, so your feet is going to give before your knee or your ankle does. So athletes like it from that perspective.
According to Tom, pliability is the biggest advantage of playing on a natural field. Dirt and grass can break apart when force is applied, but turf doesn't possess the same flexibility, which can cause an athlete's leg to bend or break before the blade of artificial grass does.
It's a 2-acre golf green. The only thing that's different is instead of a greens grade type of grass that you would putt on, it's more of a tee box grade of grass, you know, so it's more for athletic sport.
The last time Montana State played on a natural grass field was in 2019, an overtime victory at Cal Poly. So with over 30 years of experience in the grass field industry, Tom couldn't help but give the Bobcats a tip for this Saturday.
I would recommend for the Montana State football players, make sure they wear grass cleats. Oftentimes teams that come in here, they only play on artificial turf. They're playing on a different type of cleat. It's a shorter cleat. Then they come out here on grass and they're slipping a lot.
And Montana State did get a taste of the grass field Thursday afternoon during a close 2-hour practice. They'll get one more go around on Friday before the big game on Saturday. At Toyota Stadium in Frisco, Texas, Ashley Washburn, M10 Sports.